Why am I out of breath?
Then my pre-you, true, them know you a star. Then my pre-you, walk out, do the done work. Them not even understand how they done talk.
Hi beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique Royal, and as you guys can tell by the title, I will be sharing my affordable accessories and handbag collection, just a few from last year that I think I'm going to carry on into this year, no questions asked. We are stepping and keeping our foot on these next, okay? So let's go ahead and get into this video. First up is my Kurt Geiger bag. I absolutely love this bag. This is one of my first purchases from the brand myself. It is beat up, is missing a few rhinestones. I wear it every day on my shoulder like this, or wear it as a crossbody. It retails for, I believe, a little bit over $200. And the leather, you have to be very careful of it, but girl, I don't take time with this thing, okay? I use and abuse this bag, but it is my favorite. The inside is really good. I don't really have anything in it right now, but it does have a small pocket for your cards. And quite enough space. If you're going out, running out, you don't need nothing bigger than this, really and truly. But I love it so much. I use and abuse it, but it's my baby. Next up, we have a Versace Jean Couture bag, which I absolutely love. Oh, and I do have the crossbody. I thought I lost it. But it does come with this crossbody chain before I get into the detail of the bag. The hardware is pretty good on this. I love it. I do wear it as a crossbody, but more normally I wear it as is. It is a nylon bag. I believe this was $100, and this was gifted to me from my mom. I had it on a list of things that I wanted. It's a little bit dirty right now, but that's okay. It is so stinking cute. I love it. It is the perfect pop of color. It is amazing. I really, really love this bag. And you can't fit nothing in here. It's just so cute to have. I think the buckle is cute. The chain detailing on this is really cute as well. But like I said, you can't fit nothing here. It ain't no point in me opening the bag and showing you how it looks on the inside. It is so small. You literally have to take your ID and your card out, but it's for the vibes, it's for the vibes. And what's for the vibes? I'm with the vibes. Next up, we have this Anne Klein watch bracelet. Charm watch bracelet. I got it for Christmas recently, and it is so stinking pretty. Like, it's not gonna focus right now. Marc Jacobs has one as well, but this one is on Amazon, girl, and it is so cute, and I have yet to set the time on it or anything like that, but it is adorable. Like, it's a four-leaf clover. It has a heart right there, a little mini bag, a heel, a key, and the Anne Klein logo as well. And you can change the sizing in the bracelet. Stuff like this, when you're running out or when you're going out with your girls and you want something cute and simple and not too much, this will be the perfect thing for you. If you're not into too much jewelry, it is the perfect addition to any outfit, especially if you're a gold girly. It's the way to go. Next up is one of my favorite purchases of last year, which I believe is a timeless piece, just because the logo is so different. Is this Karl Lagerfeld belt. Like, y'all, the logo for Karl Lagerfeld and his brand. And sorry if I'm looking off to the side, I'm trying to make sure that I'm in focus. But it is so cute. And if I have any pictures of me in any of these items, I will show them on the screen. The logo just spoke to me. And on top of that, I really needed a belt because I had no belts. I don't know how I went all this time without having a belt, but, or one that I really like that could go with a lot of my outfits. And I do have a lot of black. So I love that the logo is so different and unique, and I didn't want a regular, you know, Gucci belt or anything else like that. And I also wanted something affordable, keyword affordable. This belt, I believe, was $100 and was on sale, I believe, during the holiday season on Farfetch for, I think, $97.
What?
Or something like that. Not 97, I'm bugging, 100 to 97 ain't a sale. But it definitely was on sale. I remember that. It probably is now, maybe not, but I believe it is still available. If it is, I will link it down below. But I love the fit, everything. The leather on this is amazing. I love this belt. Next up is another Amazon find that my friend gifted me. It is a tennis bracelet, sorry, a tennis necklace. Y'all, this necklace is so, let me come a little closer. It is so stinking cute. Like what? Oh my God, I love this necklace. Like, I am definitely gonna be getting another one. I believe this is the 16 centimeter or 16 inch. I'm gonna be getting an 18 so that way I can layer it and it looks super, super fly and so cute. I've wore this on New Year's Eve with my outfit. And this, when you wear like diamonds or like anything that is like, you know, clear or silver with a red lip, baby, it just eats, it just gives all the way. And I love wearing red lipstick, but like I said, I am definitely going to be getting the 18 inch and doubling this when I wear it sometimes depending on the outfit. I think it's so cute and it is a great test buy if you are thinking about investing in a real tennis necklace. It does have the latch right there. If it goes into focus, it does have the latch right there and you will just pull it apart. Oh yeah, like that, and then put it in and there you go. This is very lovely. I love it. If you're thinking about getting one and you're not sure you want to invest that coin, go to Amazon. So my last two items is another Kurt Geiger bag. This bag right here, I wear this out. Okay, I wear it out. This is my Neverfull. Okay, this is probably the most expensive item here, but it is a great investment if you do not want to be buying a real heavily priced bag that can really fit the same amount that this does. I love the matte black on this, the matte black logo on this. And of course, my bag is not really that structured anymore because, like I said, I wear it out. I use and abuse this bag, but it is one of my favorite. I love it. I wear it all the time. If me and my girls are having meetings, if I'm traveling and I want to feel bougie, and I wear this set that I have on too with this bag, you can't tell me nothing. Almost forgot. One more thing before I get to the last item is these Van Cleef dupes that I got. I got mine from Marshalls. It is so stinking cute and adds class, and just anything dainty just screams classy. And I have the matching earrings to them. It is so, so cute. I don't remember how much. I think this was, I want to say $20 for the necklace and then $15 for the earrings. But the earrings that I got came with studs to match, like little clear diamond studs. And I also do have another pair that is like, you know, CZ all over it instead of just this little pearl that's in there in the white stone. But this, I love it. I wear it all the time. I recommend you guys get some. There's a lot of dupes out there on Amazon, but I really like this one better to me. I feel like this is a little bit different. It's so dainty and so cute. And I feel like if you are a girly girl,
well, I'm out of breath.
If you are a girly girl, and not even if you are a girly girl, but if you love to look put together and have like cute little jewelry, you need to get a matching earring and necklace set. So the next thing is from this brand. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, so that's why I have the box. It is JWK Pi. Tell me that this is not a cute bag. Like what? Excuse me? Oh my God, I wish I could dim the brightness a little bit to make the little rhinestones dance some more, but this, oh my God, I've been in love with this bag. I love, love, love this bag. It is so stinking cute, and it was on sale for Christmas, and my mama got it for full price for me for my birthday, but it's okay though, it's okay. You can't really fit nothing too much in it, but it is the perfect statement piece. This was really perfect for the holidays. Valentine's Day is coming up. So I believe that this is still available on the website. If not on the website, it might be available on Amazon. But y'all, it is so cute and it is so girly. I love the color. I really needed a pop of color in my wardrobe besides pink, and I really think that red is the perfect addition, especially because I'm always wearing red lipstick. They have it in other colors as well. A lot of people have the black one with the white, the black one with the silver rhinestones all over it. A lot of people have like the fluffy bag, but this is the one that spoke to me, and I really do want another bag from their, another bag shape like this as well. I think it's so cute. I'm not sure what the collection is called, but again, if I do see it online, I will link it down below. But this is so stinking cute and girly. I love it so much. Is that it? Am I forgetting something? You know what? Actually, I think as a little bonus to this, I'm gonna put you girlies on, not just only to accessories and bags, but to some perfume. This bottle, it may seem simple, but baby, this is almost empty, but I can still smell it. It just smells so good. Like, it's so sweet, so feminine, but it's not overpowering at all. It's called Not Your Baby by Flor, and they've recently been going viral for their body sprays, and I understand why, because their perfume or bodies, they last all day long. Like, oh my god, like, I wore this every day last summer. Like, it is amazing, and I did not want to share this at all with anybody. This is my second bottle, and it is done, and best believe I'll be buying another one again. I love this perfume so much. I'll put the notes and stuff like that on the screen. It is under $100, y'all. It's 1.7 ounce, but you do not need that much when you spray it. I'm telling you, you just need one here, and your man come around. Let me tell you something. That is all I have for you guys today. Thank you all so much for tuning into my video. I hope you guys like the items that I have. I will do my best to link them down below for you all, and that fragrance as well that I dropped in for you guys. Thank you all so much. Till next time.